it, and then it just goes straight. When you hit those tires, it whips the car around, and the tires are filled with so much water that it really is like an anchor. I mean, you're going from well over 100 miles an hour to zero in the span of about 20 feet. Great save from Daly, but at that point,
black car onto the back straightaway, and there's contact here. McLaughlin and Rinus VK.
What has happened here with the rookie and the first timer?
A lot of guys going for the same real estate here. Oh, it looks like McLaughlin got into the back of Marco Andretti and spun right in front of VK. So really nothing VK could have done there.
Looked like everybody kind of stacked up in front of McLaughlin.
McLaughlin on the inside right
there. 1.25 miles, the first of two races this weekend for the Bomarino Automotive Group. 500 and Will Power back on the pole, but he's got a youngster who wants to make his mark in this series and in this IndyCar world. They're jumping out of line. There's a collision. Rossi, Pagenaud, Andretti, Carpenter,
Askew.
Oh, my goodness.
Very late start, and everybody was keyed up to go. It looked like a bunch of cars jumped out of line and ran into the back of Pagenaud, which caused everybody to start spinning. We'll get a replay, but Rossi's just, the season of misfortune just continues.
Pagenaud's able to get going again.
Looks like some left front damage, perhaps.
The left front looks towed in. Rossi just
out real quick.
Oh, low wind first.
Yeah, no, it was Askew. Askew ran into the back of Pagenaud and kind of started the whole thing.
I know, but Pillow kind of got the jumped out of line, and there goes Pillow, there goes Pagenaud. Now Askew comes and to follow and has to jump on the brakes. And so it was three car.
Caution, it's Will Power!
No, his tire's missing. It looks like the tire came off.
Front tire missing off the car, so I wonder if they didn't get that wheel on it. There it goes. He says something broke. So this is really going to shake things up, and this really plays out for Simon Pagenaud.
I'm going to look for a replay here. See the left front tire. He's got a bit of a problem.
Interesting. He had the gun on the wheel nut there, and I don't know if he got it completely tight, but no, he just high, but ran up high, brushed the wall. But I do not know how that front wheel came off.
We're about to see.
Because once the nut is on, it's
there we go.
It's off. Yeah, the front wheel fell off. Unbelievable.
Hold on.
So,
Can I keep it down?
That's the reason why we have the.
Let's go. Takuma Sato is not too far behind, and Alexander Rossi as well.
Connor Daly spins it. So it was panic in the back when Connor Daly lit it up and lost it. And then you can't, I would imagine, Townsend, that the smoke, he probably couldn't see.
Well, but he was so fast on it.
So here we go. Connor just loses it on the power. He's down way low. Lots of smoke. He's got the throttle wide open. And in the back here, I don't know if he got touched, but bang, side slap. Pancake the wall.
Thank goodness for the safer barrier.
I wonder if Connor
got his left front onto that apron.
And the split strategy, Townsend, we were talking about it during commercial.
You okay, Alex?
Gnat's up high. Oh, got loose on him.
Whoa.
Just same thing as, exact same thing as what happened to Erickson.
Alexander had never
and boom, he hits the wall right under.
Bull is still in front of Sato.
Caution.
Oh, slower.
Up with Pagenaud and the 20 of Bull Durham. His wing is just blown off. But on the right! Big crash, turn one car. Harvey's off. It looks like Rossi might have been involved as well. But this is a big crash to start. It was a really late start.
Jack Harvey. And Connor Daly.
Connor Daly had the incident right away. Caution is out.
Graham Rahal.
Wild stuff on the first lap. We thought it was going to be that Dixon and Connor Ray there. Dixon gets hit by Will Power and gets punted. Will just sent him. Connor Ray will not be happy
with Rossi looking over at Jack Harvey. So
This is the Graham Rahal exiting turn three.
He high-centered on the exit curve. Ooh. Oh, boy. Vicious hit to hit the end of that concrete block, Paul. Moved the block over about 2 or 3 feet.
Listen, he turns in.
Willpower again makes contact with another driver.
Oh, all yellow. Full force yellow.
Didn't Willpower say at the start
Power
he was going to take it easy?
Track.
He said he was
big moment.
Uh-oh.
DK in the wall hard. And everything that Kelly had,
which states, did not imagine.
Guy touched that white, touched the white line and got on the apron.
Oh man, he was way over
just
that
too
line.
Low, too low, and it just turned on him, like you said, Towns. It just, you need to be up a little bit more than that.
Yeah.
That's just a rookie mistake.
A massive one.
That's Ross Pitney, that's Spencer Pigot.
This is going to cause a red flag for sure, because they're going to want to finish this under green. Right at the pit attenuator, right on the very
that's a
end.
Big crash.
Oh, boy.
Drama.
Already way loose, loses it, brushes the wall, not super hard, and then it just hooks itself. And that's the worst case scenario right there.
He's going over 100 miles an hour and coming.
Bit too early. There's a restart zone that's labeled on the outside.
Oh, huge crash in the back. Rinus VK. It looks like Colton Herta or Gold.
That top blue. Lucky escape for Colton Herta. There he is.
Yeah, the guys at the back thought the green was still out, still charging towards the start finish line as it was waved off, and a huge impact. Very lucky.
Fine.
Guys are all nose to tail. You can't really see the flagger. He just gets into the back tire, drives right over the top of that car. And another example of how the safety screen is really, I believe, just saved Rinus VK's life with that.
And the fact that Colton Herta is, this is good, Omni on board. Simon slows up. Rinus, it all just happens so fast. You have almost no time to react. Well, to try to get that draft, try to maximize.
Well, Rinus VK got a little loose there and stepped out, and he had to check up. And Colton was on a run right there, so it was kind of a little bit of two things going.
The underside, the floor of Colton Herta's car went right across the left top side of Rinus VK.